Here we go. All right, we're live, baby. I think we're in, dude. I think we're in.
All right, nice. I'm creating my character.
Happy birthday, George. George Lucas' birthday. I got Dennis Zen here with me.
What's up, everybody? Happy birthday, George Lucas.
Yeah. Yeah, can you guys hear Dennis okay? Let's see. Toilet Topics will hook us up. See, he's a loyal listener on the stream. What's up, James? James, can you hear Dennis okay? Yo, Dennis, say something just to make sure that the people can hear you.
Can you guys hear me all right?
I can hear you fine. I think we should be good.
Cool. All right, I am creating my character.
All right, cool. I'm in Mos Eisley. All right, cool. They say they can hear you just fine. I'm going to see if any of my buddies are online. There's this weird sound that I'm hearing. I think it's actually this guy's, like, he's got that speeder that, it's actually a badass speeder. It's the speeder I can't believe I'm forgetting his name. Oh my God, what's his name? General Grievous, Jesus. General Grievous' speeder, you know, the one that's like a big, it's like a big wheel. General Grievous.
Oh, yeah. Did you see the, it came out a few weeks ago, like someone cut the prequels into, whatchamacallit, like a Pulp Fiction style?
Yeah, The Nice Guys.
I forgot. It was called like Imperative Cuts or something like that. It was a YouTube channel.
Yeah. He did a great job with it. Yeah. It was like The Nice Guys.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see if any of my buddies are online. All right. So look, none of them are online, but look, when you make your character, don't do the new player tutorial. In the create a character screen, there's like a little green box that says skip new player tutorial or something. You see that?
Okay. Yeah. So skip it.
And like make your character, you know, your race, your whatever. And then you should get one token for a max level character. And then we'll go get you the max level character. But right. You don't get that until you log into the game. This is the first time you ever play this game, huh?
Yeah. I purposely avoided all Star Wars MMOs because I was like, I'm going to be addicted for life.
Yeah. So here we are. I know I've been doing SWG in the mornings, which I plan to do. I mean, it's like, it's not a bad way to wake up, you know? I wake up in the morning and I go play a little SWG, hang out with the Star Wars fans, and it's a good time. I don't know how much longer I'm going to be able to do that. Hopefully we can get back to business soon, you know? This damn quarantine's been out of control, man. It's 2 months and we're still in it. I've been trying to bring, I tried to bring Dennis's video into the stream, but we couldn't get it to work. That's what took so long to get cooking here. All right. In the meantime, I'm going to go get buffed up. If any of you guys out there in the chat have SWG and you want to play along with us, you know, you're more than welcome to log in and play along with us. Dennis has never played, so he's a total noob. So, you know, you guys will be in the same boat.
All right. Choose your path. You will... Who am I? I am going to be...
What class are you going to be?
Debating between Bounty Hunter and Smuggler.
So the good news is that you can change as much as you want.
Okay.
It's not like super hardcore SWG where it's like you couldn't change. You could still change in hardcore SWG. It was just much more of a pain in the ass. Now you can change whenever you want. It's actually pretty easy.
All right. I'm going to be a Smuggler.
You're going to do Smuggler? That's awesome, dude. Are you sure you don't want to do Bounty Hunter? You get to do the Bounty Hunter. You know, you get to actually collect player bounties and hunt players down.
Huh. I think it might be too late. I already clicked.
You can go.
Like, I'm in the loading zone. James Taylor says, "I demand to know your secrets. I thought SWG is dead."
All right, so we got ourselves a Smuggler. All right, that's cool, you know. So Smuggler it is, man. That was your gut instinct. All right, where did you load into?
It says generating terrain, loading zone. James Taylor apparently had played this game for hundreds of hours, but he didn't know that that you can still play the game. So apparently we have now ruined his life because now that he knows it is available and you can still play it and he can go – for free and
Go to Google SWG Legends. That's the server that we're playing on. SWG Legends. It's a fan made. It's a fan made emulator server. So you know, if you own the original game and you bought the original game, you can play. We heavily encourage everybody to own the original game.
All right.
It should load you in Tatooine. Did it ask you where did you want to load into?
It just sent me here. I am. Han Solo is talking to me right now.
Hold on,
he says you show a lot of promise, kid.
Hold on, but dude, God, did you make sure that you clicked not to do the player tutorial?
Yeah.
Because it sounds like you're in the tutorial.
No, I mean, I don't think so, because I'm in some sort of area that a bunch of people are here hanging out, and there's a big giant screen that says Starship Crafting Station.
There's people hanging out where you are?
Yeah, there's like a shit ton of people.
Are you in Tatooine? What's your character's name?
Grabthar's Hammer.
What's the first name?
Grabthar's.
Jesus, I can't even... Okay.
G-R-A-B.
G-R what?
G-R-A-B, like grab.
Yeah.
And then Thar's, T-H-A-R-S. Ooh, there's some weapons here. Did I just pick up these weapons? Yeah. How do I get...
Hold on, but there's actual players. I think you're in the tutorial. Hold on. Share your screen with me. Can you do that or no?
Let me see.
Somebody thinks we're using George Lucas's name as clickbait. Oh, Austin. It is you who is mistaken about a great many things.
Let me see. Where do I share?
We're here celebrating George Lucas, bro. This is George Lucas's birthday party celebration, baby. George Lucas is our hero. I don't really know Bad Bunny's music, Jean-Philippe.
Let's see. Can you see it now? Can you see it now?
Yeah. All right, cool. Yeah, you're not in the tutorial. You are in, I do believe you're in Tatooine.
Okay, it's speeder for me. Find wiring. Where's my guy like super? All right, let me stop. I gotta stop sharing my screen because
Yeah.
it started lagging.
All right, but the good news is that you didn't do the tutorial. Why don't you turn your camera off too? Mute your camera. It might actually help with the lag a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah,
Camera.
there you go.
There we go.
All right, cool.
I hop back in.
All right, so go to the community friends tab.
Where is that?
Yeah, it's like teaching a baby how to walk. It's so
Okay.
this game is so complicated. All right, you're definitely in Tatooine. Can you find your way to the spaceport?
I don't know. I'll look around. There's a lot of information in this game. Where am I? In front of this big building with two giant golden balls next to this mission terminal.
Hold on. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff you got to do. Because I noticed that your resolution is super, super low also.
Let's see here. You have entered an area that prohibits the use of macros. Macros? Clothing and armor public crafting station.
All right, yeah. I think I know where you are. Hold on. Add me as a friend.
Okay, how do I do that?
Okay, type forward slash add space thrall, Thral.
In the chat button or chat thing.
Yeah.
So forward slash thrall.
Yeah, James. So there's other emulators for the pre-CU and the CU, but to be honest with you, the NGE one is the one that has the most people playing it, and it's actually the funnest one. It's not as like the game is not as great as the pre-CU is, and there were some really good pre-CU emulators, but they're all gone. There's like the pre-CU emulators don't have any population left on them. Ironically enough, the game with the most pop is this one, the NGE, and it's actually fun. Like when you step away from it. It's pretty fun. It's pretty fun. But yes, this is the NGE. 'Cause it's got the most content. All right, did you add Thrall? It says Thrall is not your friend.
No, it says no such command mood chat type thrall. You said.
No, you gotta type in forward slash add. So
Oh, okay.
add space Thrall.
See, thrall is now your friend.
All right, so now I'm gonna type in find. What's your name? Thor's hammer?
Grabthar's hammer. Just the first name is Grabthar's. Grabthar.
Grabthar's. Grabthar or Grabthar's?
Thar's. This.
Find was unable to locate. Okay, go to your menu. It's like a little tiny button.
Okay.
And go to planet map.
Okay. Planet map, all right.
What planet does it say you're in?
Planet map. Tatooine.
Okay, and you're in Mos Eisley?
I am, yes, Mos Eisley.
All right, so now go to, you see on the right side, it's like find the location. There's a bunch of different locations.
Yep.
Go to the starport.
Okay, and click on it.
Right-click Mos Eisley starport.
Okay.
And then hit create waypoint.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah, I hate the fact that they made the NG, man. I hate the fact that they did it. But now that this is really all we have with a good community, I love playing this game. Even though when I was on Bloodfin, which was another emulator server that I was playing on like maybe 4 years ago, it was a blast. But there's no good pre-CU emulators out there. Especially not one that, because I'm not going to grind like the actual emulator server, the official emulator server. You literally got to grind the same way as you used to, and it's I'm not doing that. All right, so go head over to the starport.
All right, well, the waypoint's not showing up on my
You don't have a little waypoint monitor?
I mean, I have the little radar at the top. Is it just the arrow? Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll follow the arrow.
It's quite, like you can see on the screen, James, there's a lot of people playing this game. And none of the other emulators have communities like this. And ultimately, Star Wars Galaxies, the magic of the game is the community. Incoming transmission.
It's weird. The arrow took me to a destroyed engine part.
Oh, that's like your mission. That's the mission that you're on. God damn it. Hold on. Find friend. Maybe it's find friend. Did I spell your name wrong? God, you couldn't have picked Dennis or something simple. What? All right. Find friend Thrall. No. Sorry, man. I'm going to get this right. Just what's your name again?
Grabthars. Grabthars.
Unable to locate Grabthars. Am I spelling it wrong? G-R-A-B.
Uh-huh. T-H. Wait, I meant Mos Eisley now.
You're in front of the starport?
Yeah, I'm in front of Mos Eisley.
But Mos Eisley is like a big city.
Oh, never mind. I'm next to a sign that says Mos Eisley.
All right, bring up hit M. Okay. Maybe we didn't do this before.
Okay.
Hit M. You see the
yep.
All the green map stuff?
Yeah.
All right, the you see the gigantic building? That's the starport. It says like Starship Chassis Broker. It's like where all the people are.
I think there must be something wrong with my map because like I bring up the map and it's like there, but it's not. It's like hard to see anything on it. Okay, I see. Hold on. No, never mind. That's just my arrow. I'm trying to. On my map, I can't tell where I am.
When you hit M and you see all the green buildings pop up?
Oh, I see. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I see. Now the problem is like navigating it with the map at the same time as.
It's all good. You'll get the hang of it. You'll get the hang of it. It's a very complicated game. This is a game that was made back in the day when companies didn't care about making things easy.
Okay, I think I'm at one of the sides of the Mos Eisley Airport or Starport.
You got to go to the front, the one that has like the little blue line. It's where all the people are.
Okay. Must be in the back.
And you're in
okay. There we go. I'm an Ithorian.
You're a Ithorian, right? That's cool, man. Yeah. You picked like no, I thought that was you. That's not you. That's some other.
No, that is me. I see you.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I'm like the biggest guy here.
There you go.
All right, where to next? Hey, how did you get your guy to dance?
It's
or cheers.
Dash cheer.
Okay.
So you can also do dash cry. Dash kowtow. That was always my favorite. That was like my signature, this one. All right, cool. All right, so I am going to here hop in. Just double click on my speeder.
Oh. Why is it not hopping me? Why is this guy shooting at us? What the fuck is that guy's problem?
Yeah, just click on my just double click on my speeder and you'll jump in it.
I'm double clicking on it. With the little eye icon. Yeah, nothing's happening.
All right, right click on it and enter vehicle.
I don't know what's going on. Yeah, right click's not doing anything either.
Did you get the group invite?
Yes. I have joined your group now.
All right, now I'll try it.
No, what the fuck? Hold on.
When you right-click on my vehicle, do you get a radial window?
I don't get anything.
This says examine, enter, exit, vehicle.
No.
Nothing?
No, nothing.
All right, all right. It's all good. It's because your control scheme's is all screwed. All right, just follow me.
All right.
We'll go somewhere. We'll go somewhere private.
We're all starting to fight in here. Where'd you go?
I went inside this building.
Oh, okay. There we go. Oh my God, too many people in here.
God, it is a lot of people in here. I'm not hearing the music though. Hold on, why not? Let me see something.
Near the bar, where are you at?
Yeah, but let's get out of here. There's too many people in here to do what we gotta do. All right, follow me.
Where are you? I'm right there. You are. Okay.
Let's see if this building is. Can we get into this building? No. Hold on. We could just go right here. It's nice and quiet here. All right. So, few things. You gotta set like your resolution to much higher. Your resolution's super low. So you gotta
How do I do that?
So you gotta quit out of the game.
Mm-hmm.
Just completely quit the game.
Mm-hmm.
And go to your launcher. And in your launcher, you got to do your settings. So I'm gonna quit out of the game too, so we do it together.
Okay.
So to the stream, I apologize, but you might see the stream go black for a minute, but it'll come back, I think.
Okay.
All right, I'm exiting the game. All right. All right, so bring up the launcher.
Hold on. Okay. Ouch. Hold on. Okay. All right, exit the game. Okay, I'm in the launcher. Now what do I do?
Go to settings.
Uh-huh.
Go to game settings.
Uh-huh.
All right, go to graphics.
Okay.
And set the graphic resolution to 1920 by 1080.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
I think that's it from that menu. Now, if you scroll down that same settings window, do you see a thing that says enable graphical updates, enable SFX updates, enable enhanced music, enable new UI skins, all that stuff?
In that same graphics window?
No. Close the graphics window, and it's in the settings window.
Oh, hold on. Let me take a look.
Yeah, we got Dennis today on the stream, toilet, celebrating George Lucas's birthday here in quarantine by playing a little SWG.
Okay. Under game settings or just regular settings?
Just in the settings window. Just click on settings and scroll all the way down. You see a thing that says ILM2?
Yep.
Okay.
They're all checked off.
All right, they're all checked off?
Yeah.
All right, cool. All right, so enable pre-CU movement is checked off?
Yep.
All right, cool. All right. So now launch the game again.
Okay.
Do you want to retweet it? Let your people know that you're online. Maybe we get a few more people celebrating George.
Cool. Is it on the Collider Gaming, or or is it on yours?
I think it's on mine. A ba ba bip. All right, so now the resolution. The resolution should look much better, right?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, definitely does.
All right. Are you still there?
Yeah. All right.
All right. Did all a window right. Did a window pop up with a bunch of like things that you can collect?
I don't know. It says now connecting to the galaxy.
All right. Yeah. Let me know when you don't. Once you enter the game.
All right. I see. Okay. I'm in the game.
Did a window pop up that says congratulations, you have earned one or more rewards?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Scroll down up and down that window. There should be one that says automatic level 90 some shit.
Okay. I do not see automatic 90.
It should say, like, just read them all to me. It's so hard to
180 day jump. To light speed veteran reward, Star Wars Galaxy starter pack reward, Star Wars Galaxy trial to account to subscription, Galactic Gathering 2008 reward, one per account lifetime, a buddy, I can't read the rest, and a Galaxy Origin device. That's all that I got.
That's all that you got?
Yeah.
All right, read those again one more time.
It just disappeared.
All right, hit a forward slash claim vet reward.
Okay, yeah.
Is it back?
Yeah.
All right, read them to me again.
180 day jump to light speed. Star Wars Galaxy starter pack.
All right, click Star on the, click on the Star Wars Galaxy starter pack.
Okay. Your reward has been created and placed in your inventory.
All right, look in your inventory. What do you see?
Where's the inventory? I see the, like, fighting hit, commands. Or no.
Hit I.
Okay.
Do you see your inventory pop up now?
Yeah.
Do you see a level 90 badge or something like that? What do you see in there?
No, I see like a Chronicle Start Kit generic item, modified DL-44, Jabba's Comlink, instant travel, something, standard issue uniform.
All right, go to back to claim vet reward.
Okay.
God, I wish somebody, because I don't know what it's called. I just did it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Go to claim vet reward again.
Mm-hmm.
And read those off again.
180 day jump to light speed veteran. Star Wars Galaxy trial account to subscription. Get Galactic Gathering 2008 reward. And then one per account lifetime, a buddy, and then didn't say the rest.
Right, get that one. Get that one.
One per account lifetime.
Aldi, but you can do like an automatic jump to 90.
This one, the one per account, buddy?
Yeah.
Okay. The item you're selling can only be selected as a reward once for a lifetime of your account. Additionally, once you select a reward with this character, you cannot select a reward for this time period with another character on your account until you qualify for a new reward at a later time. Are you sure you want to continue?
Yeah, sure. Go for it.
All right, let me check my inventory. I have a holocron of knowledge.
All right, try that one.
Double click it or
whatnot? Yeah, right click it, whatever, activate it.
They got examine, destroy, and study.
Study.
Okay. Are you sure you want to consume this object? All right. Yes. Okay. A belt of a smuggler, and then I required a bunch of boost up shit. I've got like.
Yeah, you're now. See, now you're level 90.
Nice.
All right, so you're max level now.
All right. Woo-hoo!
See, Aldi, nice. you can max level, buddy. Aldi, why don't you hop in the game and meet us in Feed? All right, come follow me. We're gonna go to Feed. Follow me.
All right.
Let's get our entertainer buff before we go to Feed, though. Let's get our entertainer buff real quick.
What is that?
It's when we go to the cantina and we watch dancers, and it gives you a buff that's very important.
So okay, what's a buff?
A buff is just increases your skill, increases your stats. All right. So you gotta find somebody that's available, one of these dancers. So you start look. So go to Zin Zion or whatever her name is. You see her? And just right click on her and hit watch.
Come on. What's with my controls? My right click doesn't bring up anything.
Yeah, so maybe we should do that first. Look, she cheers for Grabthar's hammer. Where's that coming from, dude?
What?
What's Grabthar's hammer? What is that?
Oh, it's from Galaxy Quest.
Oh, okay. Nice. Yeah, so you can right-click on her, huh? All right, do this. Go to your options. Click the little button. Go to options.
Kind of weird. I can't.
We got 17 viewers on the stream. It's nice. Small, but it's feisty. I appreciate it, guys. Thank you for joining us on the creator's birthday. Happy birthday, George. We're celebrating it by playing Star Wars Galaxies. Dennis has never played before in his life, and I'm trying to give him a crash course. But he does have a level 90 tune. So, Aldi, if you want to get your level 90 tune, hop on, brother. I'll show you how to get it.
All right. It's weird. I can't click on the thing anymore.
Hit the Alt key.
Okay, Alt. Oh, okay, I see. There we go. Alright, I'm bringing up my thing. Now what do I click?
Options.
Options. Okay. All right. There we go.
Go to Controls.
Okay.
And, no, I'm sorry, key map. Go to key map.
Okay.
And you see at the bottom there where it says load a standard key map?
Load a standard key map, yeah. It has SWG Legends.
Yeah, click on it and go to SWG Legends Modern.
Okay. Now I've done that.
Make sure that click that it's clicked mouse pointer mode default, that's clicked.
Uh-huh.
Chase camera mode clicked.
Mm-hmm.
Disable strafing with turn keys clicked.
Mm-hmm.
Actions can be fired from toolbar clicked.
Mm-hmm.
Middle mouse drives movement unclicked.
Yep.
Mouse left and right drives movement clicked.
Yep.
Scroll through default actions with mouse unclicked.
Mm-hmm.
Enable modal chat clicked.
Yep.
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 All right. Now, can you move around?
Hold on. Yeah. Now right-click on her. Okay. Wait. Watch. I will watch her. All right, I'm watching.
All right, cool. Yeah, that's true, Chris. Chris just said you forget how complex this game can be until you see somebody new hop in. It is one of the most complex video games ever made. And this is a quote from George Lucas himself that he told me when I was asking him about this game. And he said that the game collapsed under the weight of its own ambition. That's an actual quote from the great George Lucas. This is the most ambitious video game made at the time. I mean, I think there's been more ambitious games made since, but this is a very special game. I mean, here we are 20 years later, and I'm still getting a kick out of it. And we haven't done anything, you know? it's like classic MMO shit, where you just don't do anything and you have fun.
How did I know it's working?
There should be like a little, like a little pink thing that pops up. It says, you know, that you're getting inspired or whatever.
Yeah. There's an inspiration. Hey, there's like a cat creature over there. What is that?
God, like when I play this game, I remember how bad I am at spelling. Like look how I just spelled reacquainted.
There's no whatchamacallit, spell check.
It's true. Toilet just said George is so ahead of his time with everything he did. That's why I love him, man. That's why we love him.
Toilet Topic says the documentary was great. Yeah, it's good. Our friends over at Screen Junkies and Fandom actually produced that. My friend Roth Cornett was one of the producers.
Of what? I'm not sure what you're talking about.
Oh, I'm responding to Toilet. There's a documentary on Galaxy's Quest called Never Surrender.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. Like Mance is in it, and so it's like they interview the cast members, and then like so like Sam Rockwell's in it, obviously. Alan Rickman isn't in it, but like the rest of the actors are in it. And they talked about how the movie got made and how they wanted to change this or that and all this stuff. So good. It's actually, you can watch it for free on Amazon Prime. Anyone who has Amazon Prime can see it there for free.
That's cool. Hey, Josh, welcome to the stream, buddy. These are pretty much the same. This is the Star Wars Galaxy crew. You guys should all play the game, man. We should all play together. If you guys are going to be on the stream, just play along. Dennis has never played before.
So I got a 9% bonus in reducing all action costs, 7% bonus to critical hit chance, yeah, 7% bonus to critical...
Just hit accept.
Okay. All right, I've accepted.
All right, cool. Let's get out of here.
Following all right. Covering fire!
Oh. Dude, looked like he ran through the wall.
Did you not find your way out of here? Oh, there you go.
Yeah, my controls got all loopy for a second. Where are you at? Oh, there you are.
All right, follow me. Actually, let's try this now.
The speeder? Okay.
Hold on, let me invite you to a group.
Too bad they can't do like a... Like, we're in a group, like...
All right, so now double click. Make sure that you're always hit Alt. There you go.
Okay, I'm in there. All right. Riding.
I mean, to this day, I don't think there's games that you can do, like, that you can ride in the same vehicle with, you know? Like,
yes.
It's a 20-year-old game.
A Sith and a Thorian and a speeder. There's a guy over there meditating.
All right, come with me. We're going to go set your class up.
All right, all right. Hold on. Where'd you go?
I went inside the starport.
Is this the starport?
Dennis is playing a smuggler. Josh asks what profession you're playing.
There you are. There we go. Okay. All right.
Grab Thar's hammer. Now it's funny. Now I get it. All right, here we go. All right, so this is your... These are the... Like, this game has, like, a bunch of planets in it, right? We're just on Tatooine.
But yeah.
There's a bunch of planets, right? So now, this one right here is your starship terminal.
Mm-hmm. Okay?
You should have a spaceship. Like, if you hit right-click and hit use...
Mm-hmm.
Do you see... a ship, like a white ship?
No, it says you must own a ship to use this terminal.
Okay, so you have a ship, you just haven't activated it yet. We'll do that later. One thing at a time. There's so much shit in this game. Okay, over here is when you buy tickets to travel. So here,
okay.
Do this. Yo, what up, Cody? Welcome to the stream. Cody, I'll be honest with you, buddy. The game is free, okay? I mean, what's the policy here? How do you talk about this? You know what? Oh, God. I'm not going to say anything. Yeah, Cody, hold on. You know what? Dennis, are you on the chat as Collider Games? Or are you on the chat?
No, I'm on my as myself.
All right, can you just type out the SWG Legends link?
Uh-huh.
Just type out the SWG Legends link. It'd be cool if people want to play, they can play, you know? And you'll get all the instructions there. Yeah, Aldi, why don't you do that? Aldi, why don't you put up the link to the Reddit and to the Legends homepage so he can download the game and play.
I had to spell out .com because they removed it from the chat because they don't allow links, or not links, but just...
Yeah, hold on a second. And look, man, I want to stream a bunch of games on here, you know, maybe get Dennis to stream whatever he's playing. I've been playing a lot of Call of Duty, but I've been streaming over with Star Wars Theory on his channel for that, but... you know. Anyway, all right, so back to this. This is the ticket terminal, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You right click on it, you see use.
Yeah.
And you see all those planets?
Yep. See, so, Corellia, Naboo,
yeah, so,
Endor, Mustafar.
Those are all the planets you can travel to.
Nice.
And literally to walk from one side of the planet to the other, if you were to just walk it, it'd probably take you like 2-3 hours.
Jeez.
They're gigantic. Gigantic maps. It's absolutely insane. But anyway, we're not going to mess with that right now. We're going to go to Naboo and set your class up.
All right.
So just come with me.
Should I buy a ticket or no?
No, no.
Okay.
So I just invited you to fly with me.
Yes.
You got it? Okay, cool.
Yep.
Dude, you know what the crazy thing is? It's just, it's unbelievable me saying it out loud because you still can't do this in any other video game. I can launch my ship, okay, into space, all right, and fly around and combat and do whatever. And the ship has, like, living quarters and stuff like that, you know, because, like, some ships are really big. And you could be hanging out in the back of the ship, like, messing around with your gear while I'm out there fighting. And you're on my same ship. Like, you're, you know, it's like, dude, that's never happened before or since. Yeah. I mean, like, did you get the invite to travel to Thebe?
Yeah, I'm at Thebe. I'm right behind you.
All right, come over here. So this is the planet of Naboo. This is the planet of Padme Amidala.
Yeah, where is Padme?
She's not around. She's dead already, bro. Yeah, she's already dead in this timeline.
It's a C-3PO wannabe here. Oh, it says C-3PO. What's he doing here?
Yeah, that's the actual C-3PO. But wait a minute, where are the class? Oh, here we go. I'm gonna lower the music. It's a little loud.
C-3PO may not be attacked when I examined him.
Yeah, thank God. I'm going to lower the music a little bit. All right. Dude, you can't do that on any game. Forget Soldier. You can't even do that on GTA.
Yeah.
Right? In GTA, you can have multiple people in one vehicle, can you? I don't think so, dude. I don't even think you can visit your friends' houses. All right, so go over here and right-click on her.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Converse?
Yeah.
Are you interested in changing professions? If so, I might be able to help you. Are you interested?
So, no, you want to stick with Smuggler, right? That's the class you want to try?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know the benefits of each one, so I just picked Smuggler. I told you, Bounty Hunter or Smuggler was one of the two that I wanted.
So, dude, if you want to actually, like, if you actually want to try to do some PvE or some PvP, the Bounty Hunter class is just so much more, like, it brings so much more to the table, you know? Because, like, when they were making SWG, the problem with the game is that the classes were never balanced, you know? Like, it didn't... Like, Jedi were so much stronger than every other class by, like, a factor of 10. That's why they nerfed the Jedi and created all the drama. But the Jedi was also a lot harder to grind, you know? So the classes aren't like the classes now that after a while, basically all the classes are trying to, like, balance each other out. But during the NGE, they tried to do the balance thing, but they still kept Bounty Hunter and Jedi a little bit more OP. And also Commando. Commando's also very very powerful because it has big area of effect damage. But the cool thing about Bounty Hunter is that you can get bounties. You know? And like you can literally just like pick a bounty and go hunt somebody down in the game and kill them for money.
Nice.
And like you send droids out to like track their position and shit like that. It's actually really cool. So why don't you go ahead and change it? Change your profession to Bounty Hunter.
Okay. First time is always free. Be sure to tell all your friends.
Yeah.
It says, remember you that you will lose any experience you might have earned towards your next level if you go through with this. Will I lose my 90 level or whatever?
No. I hope not. if you did, then we screwed this all up.
Alright, here we go. I'm going to Bounty Hunter. Our business is concluded.
Yeah, alright, so you're a level 90 Bounty Hunter. Alright, so I'm just going to go online.
Okay.
I'm going to go online. Later, Toilet. See you later, buddy. And I'm going to get you a good I'm gonna get you a good class here. All right, let's see here. All right, so go to your options, like hit that little white menu, and go to something called expertise.
Yeah, expertise.
And click on general.
Which one's general?
So you see expertise on the top, it says general, path, beast mastery, or it should say whatever.
I have bounty specialization, bounty hunting, and beast mastery.
Okay, yeah, so it's different for you. That makes sense. All right, so.
I have 45 points to be able to train. There's like endurance, marksmanship.
Yeah, I'm trying to get you a build. Hold on one second. Because I have no idea. I've never played Bounty Hunter, but I'm sure that there's people online that have done all the hard work for us. All right, cool. Do you want to be a carbineer, a rifleman? Or a carbine, so like small, medium, or large gun.
Probably medium.
All right, so that's carbine. This seems like the good standard. All right. So, all right. So, where are all the other points? All right. So, under bounty specialization EOG, do you see that?
See.
So, yeah, open up that expertise menu.
Yeah.
What do you see? What are the three choices up top?
There's four. There's endurance, marksmanship.
No. The menu up top, the one that has Beastmaster.
Oh, bounty specialization, bounty hunting, and beast mastery.
All right, so click on bounty specialization.
Okay.
All right, and in the top row, put 4 points on the last one.
On pain tolerance?
Whatever. It looks like a little dude. I don't even know what it is.
Yeah, okay.
So the second row?
Hold on. How do I do 4 points? It just says...
Just keep clicking on it.
Okay, so there we go, 4.
Yeah, all right, so the next row, put 4 in the first one.
Energy armor? You're talking about the one below it?
And I'm going to send you this, actually. I'm going to send you this also so that you can look into it. Because this is basically how to play Bounty Hunter in SWG.
Okay.
But, yeah, I'll just walk you through this build really quick here.
Okay. All right, so I did 4 on the fourth top, right? And then you said the next...
Yeah, the next one, do 2.
In the energy first... armor where it skips, like skips one.
So row three, right? Row one.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so row three, do the first box. And uh-huh. Just do two. And do the third box and do two in row three.
Hold on. What was the second one? Because it's not letting me do the 2 points in the third row in the first, because it says I need 8 points in bounty specializations. So I need to do some other ones first.
So in the second row, you should have four in the first one.
Okay, second row. One, two, three, four. Okay. And then two in the first one in the third row.
Two in the third.
Okay.
I'm sorry, two in the first box, two in the third box.
The first box and the third box?
Yeah.
Third row, okay.
In row three, yeah. Then in row four.
Wait, how many points in the third box and the third row?
Two.
Okay. All right.
Then row four, put one in the one in the first box.
Okay.
One in the third box.
Okay.
And two in the fifth box.
Okay.
Then the next row, which is row five, you put one in the first.
Okay.
One in the second. And mm-hmm. one in the third.
Okay.
Okay. And you hit and you train it.
Okay. Train. All right.
How many?
Train 19. I have 26 points left.
Okay. So now. Go to the other one.
Bounty hunting.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Let's see here. Hold on. God, bounty hunting is pretty complicated. It actually looks fun. See, what do we do with those other points? All right, so in the second one.
Yeah.
Four in the second box, first row.
Okay. Four. Okay.
One in the first box, second row.
Okay.
One in the second box.
Okay.
And two in the fourth box.
Okay.
All right. Third row, two in the first box.
Mm-hmm.
Four in the third. Two in the fourth. And three in the fifth.
Okay.
Then the next row, you see how the next row starts in a little sooner? It starts in a little later, meaning like the fourth row is like it doesn't have one in the, you see that there, right? The fourth
row. Yeah, the fourth one, it starts on the second
column, right?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, so go 1-1-1-1 all across that fourth row.
Okay.
What's up, Blade? Yeah, that's Dennis.
There you go. I am done. I don't need any Beast Mastery points.
No. Beast Mastery is a whole other class.
Okay.
That you gotta grind out. All right, now. Oh, what's up? This is a guy from our stream. Let's invite him to the group. Aldi, you should get your level 90 tune. You just got to collect, what was it, Dennis? You collect what?
It says like, you'll know it's the one because it says you can only collect this once. It says like one time bonus or some shit like that. It's like in big bold letters.
All right, now you should put some armor on, buddy. Yeah, Threshold. That was probably the first person in the world, or at least the first person in America to ever play Bully. And I was probably one of the first few people in the world that ever even knew that it was going to be a game. I give credit to the great Sam Hauser for that game. It was his passion. It was like his dream. Start putting on armor and get that gun. We got 21 in the stream now, Dennis, for George, for George's birthday. Welcome, everybody. Thanks for joining, man. We appreciate it.
My guy's getting all suited up.
Yeah, and the problem with Aetherians is that they only can take very specific armor. It's like you pick literally the hardest class to play, with the exception of Wookiee. Wookiee and Aetherian are the two hardest to play. Mm-hmm. But your guy looks badass, though, with that armor. I like it. That's a rifle. You should get the carbine. That's a rifle.
Okay.
Your class seemed like it was for carbine, right? There it is. That's a carbine. You can always change your class. You just come back here. See, so you're all suited up now.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Progress. Yeah, man, I wish they would do a Bully sequel too, man. Especially Red Dead Redemption 2, I think is the most... It's the biggest achievement in the history of video games. Maybe, I don't know, Call of Duty is pretty incredible. But yeah, RDR2 is, in terms of storytelling, it stands alone, in my opinion.
All right, I'm all suited up.
All right, cool. All right. But you don't have any of your abilities, your rotation, right? So where are your specials?
I don't know. I mean, I have a list of like commands here, like assault, ambush, cripple, heal, assault, mark two.
Yeah. I don't know ambush. Anything about that stuff, man.
I just have a list of things that I can do to, you know, if I want to fight someone or heal someone or,
But your screen doesn't look like my screen, does it?
Let me take a look. Hold on.
Yeah. Look at the. Let me go screen. Yeah, that Unreal Engine 5 demo was pretty sick. I didn't love that they made some copy of a friggin' Tomb Raider to show it off.
Yeah. Looking at your screen right now, I see like you're in some sort of context menu.
Yeah, hold on. So your interface should look like this. This is the there's a little lag on the live, but
You see all that those like icon bar that you have at the top center.
Yeah, that's where you want that's where you want to fire off your abilities from.
How do you move it? Because right now my shit is like. Weirdly not in the center, not in the bottom, not at the top. It's like in this weird place.
All right, let me see. How the hell do I set it? Options. Yeah, like why? How do I get my interface to look the way I do? Because yours looks like the NGE interface, right? It's like, here, share your screen with me.
Okay. Okay. You see it?
All right. Okay, yours is pretty close. Yours is pretty close. There's no way to get rid of that reshade crap up top. Do you have that throughout?
I have it applied, but apparently I didn't like install it fully. But that goes away. That's gonna go away like after a few seconds. Okay. I think it keeps doing that every time I like log back in. See, now I see. Yeah. All right.
So you're almost there. You're almost there. So you need to, if you click on that bar, you can't move it around.
No. Oh wait. Yeah. Now I can. It's weird.
Yeah. So put
okay.
it up top.
There we go.
Yeah. So you're good. You have the menu in the right place. You have the chat in the right place. All right, so you are.
All right, let me unshare. All right.
So that's where you put your firing moves. What else should we get you? We should get you. What are the other basics? Aldi, did you get your level 90? And so with forward slash, you can almost like almost anything you think you can do, like if you type it in, it does it. Go type in this.
That's funny. I can't see what my guy looks like, but I can see it on your stream on the Collider Games stream. I can see what my guy looks like.
Yeah, why? Like, are you like in first person?
Well, I see the back of my fucking head.
All right, so if you right click and move the mouse, it should rotate around him. Yeah, because you have the same movement I do, right? Like you copy.
Yeah, mine for some reason is not. Like when I right click and move, my guy just moves.
Don't touch the keyboard.
I'm not touching the keyboard.
Alright, when you hit A, what happens? Does the camera fly around him? Oh, hit Alt. Make sure you're an Alt. Remember, you never want to be, like, unless you want to be in first person. Like some people, like when they're shooting, prefer to play like that. That was some NGE shit that I never got used to. They introduced that movement in the NGE and it caused a big fucking drama. And I still don't use it. It's like FPS movement. When you hit Alt, it's like classic MMO movement. You see how like you want that cursor.
Yeah.
And now do right click and swing around him.
Nah, it doesn't do it.
Yeah, no, mine doesn't do it either. Hold on. What the fuck happened? Oh, hold on. Maybe you gotta be. Oh, what the hell? Mine's not doing it either now. I must have switched the movement thing with a shortcut or something. Anyway, that'll drive me crazy. But when you move and you go A and D, it spins him around, right? In place?
A and D, yeah, I mean.
Right?
Yeah.
And when you hit left and right together, he moves, right?
Left and right together? What do you mean by together?
The left and right buttons, or mouse buttons.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
All right, cool. And when you hit S, he runs towards you, right?
Yeah.
All right, cool. All right, so it's working properly. I don't know why it was letting me rotate around, but somehow there's a way to do it. But yeah, yours is working fine. All right, cool. All right, so let's get you your vehicles. Do that claim vet reward shit and just get everything. Just get everything that's in there. The vehicle is one of them. Threshold, you can download the game, buddy. You can play. It's free. All right, did you get it?
I'm getting everything in here.
In your, yeah, this is a 20-year-old game, Threshold. You're probably younger than the game is. Oh, we just hit 23, the Michael Jordan number for the GOAT, George Lucas.
All right, I claimed all the shiznat. How do I? All right,
so go to your inventory.
All right, inventory. Here we go.
And see if you have any deeds. They look like little beige little squares at an angle, kind of.
I have a Galactic Gathering. I have a Galaxy Origin. What is this? Device furniture.
You don't need that. Yeah, keep going.
I don't see any deeds. Oh, here we go. A luxury yacht deed. Yeah,
so that's your spaceship. That's your personal spaceship.
Nice.
So you need that. So right click that and activate it or whatever the hell it is.
Generate ship, right? Yeah. Generating ship.
Yeah.
You successfully added a ship control to your data pad.
All right, so keep going. There should be another deed in there for a speeder. You gotta keep going through your inventory.
Instant travel terminal deed? That's not it.
Yeah, well, you need that too. That's when you're stuck out in the middle of nowhere. You can call a ship.
Uber?
Yeah, Uber, you can call an Uber to come get you.
All right, grant ability, there we go.
He got it, he's max level now.
Nice. He shoots. Yeah, but arrest warrant, fugitive warrant. I don't see
a speeder.
No.
All right, you might be fucked. You might be fucked on the speeder, but look, you have a level 90 character. You know, it's like that takes like fucking. It's a grind, dude. It's like a serious grind. And you got a gun and stuff. All right, so Joel, we'll get you a saber. You guys. I can actually maybe even trade with you a better outfit than that one. All right, follow me.
Okay.
All right, follow me. And like, we're not even close to the temple. Well, not the temple, but the palace. Like, the palace is like on the other side of this map in this city. So back in the old days of SWG, during the CU, Theed was like where everybody would hang out, and like there was massive PvP here every night, and you would just come here and hang out with you and your crew and just shit talk people until they got until they said fuck it, I'm gonna go PvP, and they all went overt. And then you just started fighting. And right here is the cloner. This building over here is the cloner. So you would clone there and Zerg right back into the fight. And Theed was the battleground, man. All right, let's follow me. Yeah, I've talked to Riley about this game for years. I don't think he even has a PC. He only has a Mac. You need a PC to run the game, unfortunately.
Hey, there's a Gungan.
Yeah, this is Naboo.
No, but I mean, like, that's an NPC then?
Yeah, yeah. Players, you can see, like, have the thing. All right, so invite. Boom, boom.
Let's go in just space.
All right, fuck it. I'll do the space thing just to show the people in the. So we're going into space on my ship.
Where'd you go? You, like, disappeared.
Are you on my spaceship?
No.
Where are you?
I said, we're still right in front of that station. I said yes to your invite, and then I'm just still here.
Oh, shit. It didn't ask you, hey, come.
Yeah, it did, and I said yes, and then.
Oh, because now I'm out in space. Hold on, dude, now I gotta get back to the space station. Hold the shit.
I see you on the stream in the spaceship.
Yeah, I'm on the spaceship. You're not.
It asked me if I wanted to join. I said yes, and then nothing happened.
Hold on. Maybe. Yeah, because it doesn't even say you're in the group anymore.
Yeah, Joel said the same thing. He said he clicked yes and nothing happened as well.
Hold on. And now I'm out in the middle of fucking space. Hold on, Jesus. enemies out here. Right, there's the station. I'm 7,000 kilometers away from it. That's far as hell. Alright, why did you get kicked? Invite. Your name is Thrall's Hammer. What is it?
Grabthar. Grabthars.
Grabthars. Just Grabthars is your first name, right?
Yeah.
It says Grabthar's Hammer is already in a group.
Yeah, I mean, it says the group, we're still together. It says, so I'm right next to Joel, and he says 1 meter away. It says you're 7,159 meters away.
I am. I'm like over. Yeah. All right. I'm 5,000 meters away from the station, so I just got to cruise. Now, why didn't it? Yeah, I see you in the. Why the hell did it not? I just gotta keep grinding, traveling to you, but I'll be back.
Yeah.
Yeah, usually it loads you into the ship. I don't understand why it didn't. Because it asked you if you wanted to go into space twice, right? Or join the ship and then space?
No, it only asked me once. They asked me, like, oh, do you want to go into space with Thrall? And I said, okay.
Oh, I see. Look, maybe it's broken. Maybe going into space is broken. Even though I've seen it working on Legends before. I mean, this is an emulator, right? So it's possible that the feature is broken.
So your meters is going further away from me and Joel? It says you're going away from us.
Like, how far am I now?
8,800.
Yeah, 8 kilometers. I'm actually going towards the space station so that I can land on the Boo again. So, yeah, at least the folks in the stream can see what space is like.
I was hoping to get onto your ship and then like find a room to like hang out in.
Yeah,
dude. Set up shop.
Yeah. I mean, that's how it works. I'm getting closer to the station.
Why is this guy laid out on the ground? Corpse of a crack rebel rifleman.
Yeah, you should start setting your combat specials on your toolbar so you can start shooting at shit. Because eventually you do actually have action in this game.
I'm examining this corpse on the ground. I wanted to loot him, but he said I couldn't do it. Couldn't loot him. What's the point? There's a medic that looks like Princess Leia. And there's an Atwala Gungan that looks like Jar Jar.
The pathetic life form. Yeah, let's get some more pathetic life forms in here. Other folks that want to play, come play with us. We're going to start a guild, the Rule of Two Army. All right, I'm back. Oh, you see this dude's got the Night Sister headdress. That's actually pretty hard to get. You see him? He's got all the Night Sister stuff.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I'm back. All right, let's go.
All right, let's try it again.
Grabthar, it's waiting for you, buddy.
All right. I click yes. And then...
All right, then I'm going to hit OK. Then we're going to travel back to Tatooine. Oh, shit.
What?
I picked Mos Espa instead of Mos Eisley.
All right.
You went completely the other way.
All right. It's loading. Tatooine.
We just hit a new high, buddy. 24. We got 24 viewers on the stream.
Nice. All right. Now, so, is that your ship right there?
No, I wish.
Is this your ship?
No.
What the hell ship is this?
This is the ship. This is like the bus. This is like when you buy a ticket, you come here and you get a ticket. You can travel through the galaxy.
Oh, weird. Can't see my guy anymore.
All right, Joel, you should at least get a saber, man. Put a you should have some saber in your inventory. But I'm going to go get you a better robe. So you guys follow me. Okay. We should maybe start a Collider Games Discord.
Yeah, I think we have one.
In case people, like, you know what I mean? If we actually get a bunch of people playing, whether it's this game or whatever game, if it's like multiplayer.
Yeah, we have one. I think it's Collider Games. I gotta double check. I remember me and Dorian started it. And like me, him, and Caboose would be on there chatting, and a bunch of fans would be on there.
All right, let me see.
Actually, you know what? It wasn't a Collider Games one. It was just a Collider video one, I think. Because like we had rooms for like movie talk, games, and all that shit.
Yeah, that's cool. There's two. All right, so we're going to go on this thing, but I'm going to repair it. Because today, if you guys were on the stream earlier, you saw that I actually got another repair kit. This is the... I've blown this ship up twice.
Oh shit, where are you?
I'm in front of the starport.
Oh, you're in front? You're not inside anymore?
Yeah, I'm in front.
Okay, let me get out.
Alright, I'm in that big Mustafar skiff.
Okay.
So jump in there. Okay.
I'm in.
And then Joel, where is he? Yeah, hop in the skiff.
It's weird. I'm right clicking it and it says enter, and then it won't let me enter. It's weird.
It won't? What about Joel? Can Joel get in?
It looks like he's trying, but...
Oh, first of all, we're not even in Mos Eisley, dude. We're in a completely different city. We gotta go back. We gotta go to Mos Eisley.
Into space. Hey, Blade. No, I wasn't talking about Twitch channel. I was talking about our Discord. We have a Discord.
All right. Now we're in Tatooine. Now we're in Mos Eisley. All right, follow me.
This looks awfully a lot like other place.
Yeah, it's all basically the same models for like the starports and stuff. So this is where you get your medic buffs. So sit down at this chair, and this character, this is a real character. This character will buff you up.
All right. How do I sit in the chair?
Just double click it.
No, he sat in it. I couldn't sit in it. For some reason, let me try to sit over here.
Yeah, just like right click it even. Or can you right click it? Just make sure you're on Alt.
Yeah, I'm on Alt.
And like the cursor will change from like the blue cursor to green.
Yeah, green. It's weird.
No. Hit Y.
Okay, Y.
And does your cursor change colors, blue and green?
Yeah, it's blue now.
Yeah, put it on blue. And, and like walk up to it. When it turns green, double click it and sit.
Okay. It's weird. My angle's all weird on this. Can't feel like my guy's.
Is your guy like off to the left or something?
Yeah, he's off to the left. And then,
yeah, so like so scroll all the way back. Yeah, press Alt.
Okay, there we go. There we go.
Did you have it on Alt?
No, I had my character was too zoomed in.
Oh, okay, got it.
I guess like hallucinating about big biceps.
Right.
Oh, magic. Or fireworks or some shit like that. And then my guy's going all kinds of.
Let me see if I have a carbine. What's the damage on your rifle? What's the
weapon? Let me take a look. A rifle.
So if you go to inventory, just click on it.
Yeah, it's a rookie rifle, so it's not that powerful.
Your carbine.
Yeah, it's a 109 to 218.
And what's the DPS on it?
271.
All right, so stand up. You already got all the quests.
Okay.
Stand up.
Okay.
Come back to me.
All right.
For you, Joel, we need to craft you a saber, man. You need to go. You're done. You can get up now. that's funny. All right. So trade with me.
All right.
So accept a trade.
It says you wanted a trade, and then I don't see where like the accepting is. Okay. Start trading. There we go.
All right. Let's see here. Let's give you some shit. I have a pretty good rifle.
The Tuscan rifle.
Yeah. Okay, let me see something. I wonder if you can even wear this. Here, try. It's probably better than what you have.
It's hold on. Squared in.
I'm gonna give you some more stuff. Let's see here. I think that's actually all the stuff. All right, so accept the trade.
Okay. Click accepted, but... Okay, there we go. Okay.
All right, so now equip that rifle and try to equip that chest. See if that chest will...
I don't think so, because it's red colored now.
Yeah, so you won't be able to, but yeah, equip that rifle though.
Got the rifle. DPS 5.2 set.
Yeah, it's better.
Nice.
All right, let me get the bus, because I don't have them. All right, the goal for this stream is you got to at least kill one thing.
All right, cool. You know what? Zooming out, this much easier to control now. I don't know why it defaulted to, like, I was, like, zoomed in, like...
Where it wasn't
first person, but, like, almost. Now that I've zoomed out, it's like, okay, this is, like...
It's like a standard MMO.
Yeah, now I'm, like, more like, okay, this is how Mass Effect and the original Knights of the Old Republic were. It's much, much better.
Yeah. I think this came out after the first KOTOR. This came out in 2003. I think the first KOTOR came out earlier than that, right?
I think so. I think KOTOR was like 2001.
All right, so I got my buffs. Joel, go get your buffs. You got them already? Yeah.
There's a rumor that they're going to remaster Knights of the Old Republic 1 and 2. I hope it's true.
That's cool. Hopefully they upgrade the combat system.
Yeah, I think that would be the number one thing they'd have to do. I mean, they did that, not they, but video game publishers in general. They did that with the Final Fantasy VII, because that was a turn-based one, and they made it... I haven't played it yet, but everyone says the...
So Threshold is saying that they both came out in 2003.
Huh.
I'd play it, like, it'd be a fun game to play on the stream, you know, because it's Star Wars, but it's just so, it's like, it hasn't aged, and like, the story's the best part about that game, and grinding through the combat system now just feels a little dated. The combat system isn't great.
Yeah, but that's why I think if they remaster it, they'll definitely upgrade this to the combat system. They'll make it real time.
Let's see here. Let me bring out my ship.
There's your ship.
So just right click it and hit enter vehicle. Is it not letting you?
No. Says I can. Oh, there we go. There we go. I'm in. I'm sitting down. My legs are too long. I gotta, like.
All right, Joel.
Spread out.
Aldi, it's up to you, buddy. Get in the car.
Says maybe he has to click the Y or A, because like I have to keep switching my icon thing.
Yeah, see, for me it's like second nature, so like I don't even know, like, but I forget that it's super complicated.
Yeah,
while he's trying to get in the car, I'm gonna go get a glass of water.
All right. Joel, try and click Y to change the cursor. And then do a right click. Oh, there he is. He's on there. He's on. He's on now.
Why? What happened?
No, he's on the ship.
Oh, he's on? He may.
He's on board.
All right, let's go.
The cursor stuff is kind of complicated. My guy's chilling.
We're gonna go to my house. What's on the other side of... Oh, shit.
I got straight relaxing.
Yeah, like, forget, like, this is two people, you know? I'm surprised the spaceship thing didn't work. I think I must have done something wrong there.
For like a tour guide, you're like driving the skiff and like bringing us around Tatooine. The sun, oh, there, over there's where the Jawas live.
All right, let's attack these things right here.
All right, cool. Where?
Right here.
Oh, so these wing birds thing?
Yeah, right. you kill it.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill this fucking thing. I'm gonna die, motherfucker. Oh, no! I killed something.
Yeah, you gotta get used to like your different like put your combats up there.
Yeah.
Like you probably have a bunch of different like special attacks.
Yeah. Kill them. Slaughtered them.
Like animals.
Just like little younglings. Yeah, boy.
There we go.
Can you like loot them for any kind of
No, I mean this is just like trash, you know, like in the random. But like yeah, you know, just like at least you can attack something. Hold on, let me bring the ship back.
Thank you. Even though I'm not a Jedi, can I get a lightsaber and use it as well?
No.
Okay. What kind of melee weapon can I use?
I don't know. I think as a bounty hunter, see, back in the day, you could be like bounty hunter swordsman, and mm-hmm. do those kind of or pikeman was a very popular one. But I think in the NGE, you might be limited to only weapons, to only guns and shit.
Thanks, Blade. Yeah, it was pretty exciting to get my first kill in this game.
So all this city stuff that you see, this is all player housing. So like back in the old days in the SWG, every server looked completely different.
Threshold, am I still playing Red Dead Online? I only played it in the very beginning. Right now I'm playing Fallout 76 after they updated with the Wastelanders update and made the game a lot better. Because I couldn't play the vanilla version. Just now I'm like playing through it. But now I'm playing Half-Life Alyx, which is freaking amazing. Yeah, I'm halfway through that.
I'm playing Half-Life Alyx also. I did a stream of the first two, the first three chapters. It's that third chapter was really intense, man.
Dude, wait till you get to chapter 5. 5 is like super intense.
Yeah, like I thought, like I was gonna get the machine gun in that level. It was teasing it, but I didn't get the machine gun. Right, like that's not when you get it.
No.
The weapons are incredible, dude. Like, I can't wait till somebody makes Counter-Strike fucking VR. Because, you know, they released the engine.
Yeah. It's going to be amazing. The physics alone in that game. All right, where's your spot?
This is it, right here.
Right here, number 7?
Thrall's house. Can you guys come in, or it doesn't let you in?
Let me see.
Hold on, I'll put you on the invite list.
Hold on. Doesn't let me in.
Add Joel. And I'm going to add Grabthors.
Is the house like the size of that, what it looks like the outside, or is it like Doctor Who, where like it's like this tiny thing and then you go in and it's like super massively big?
So all the houses in this game are pretty much what you see from the outside is what you get in the inside. Except for this one. This one's a bunker. You're only seeing the top floor. So yeah, you can come in now.
Nice. This is where we're going to hole up from the coronavirus.
Hold on. I'm going to start a... Yo, can you pick up...
There's a Padawan robe there.
Yeah, those robes are the Stormcaller, Aldi. I think I can give you those. And those are badass. Much better than what you have on now. Hold on. Let me get... let me see. Where is the guild thing? Hold on. Where is it? Oh, is it over at data pad maybe? Yeah. Okay, how do you I thought you could start a guild. Under my name, does it say a guild name?
Under whose name?
My name.
There's a parenthesis that says L:FF:. So I don't know if that means you're in a guild.
Hold on.
Because your name's in purple and that's in green.
Here, check it out. You can come in here and take the take the elevator downstairs.
All right. In the elevator.
Sometimes it bugs out. Hold on.
Blade, I'm seeing. I'm waiting for Cyberpunk 2077 as well. This year for gaming has been much more eventful than last year.
Yeah, for sure. All right, hold on. Let me see. Let me try to figure out this guild thing. And we can call that the last mission. We've been streaming now for almost 2 hours.
Crazy.
And we got 24. We actually broke our 23 record.
Nice. My guy's looking pretty cool with his armor and his Tusken Raider gun.
Okay, hold on, I'm reading how to make the guild. Let's see here. I think to start a guild, you need. You need to have a friggin' trader. You need to have an engine. Like, you need to have a tune that has certain things unlocked that are non-combat skills. A structures trader. I thought back in the day you can drop a guild hall and just do it. Maybe that's still the case, but it says here, yeah. Anyway, let me trade with me, buddy. All right, so for you, the next big step so we can actually play is you need to get your attacks set up. So maybe after we stop the stream, you can run around a little bit. Mm-hmm. And just get your attacks, like, look at that link that I sent you.
Uh-huh.
You know, and it's got tons of, like, let's see if it'll let me trade this to him. I think I have to soft log. Hold up. Oh yeah, Tatooine. It's true. In this game, Threshold just brought it up. But in this game, if you it depends on what planet you live on. There's different taxes for your property that you have to pay, and if you don't have enough money, it destroys your house. I don't understand what's not letting me in.
Not letting you in your own spot? Your own place?
Yeah, it's weird. Here, let me try something. Here, get out of the house.
Okay. Okay, I'm out of the house.
Let me see that. Is Joel outside with you?
Yeah.
Weird. I'm gonna log back in. Sometimes you find obviously you find little bugs like that. It's a friggin' emulator, you know? I mean, there's not that many emulators that have this many people playing them.
Yeah, and this complicated of a system too.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not like just like, oh, you're shooting this guy, you're shooting that guy. It's like, no, you gotta, you can go here, do this, do that. Bazillion weapons. What was that?
Let I'm logging back in here. Let's see.
Incoming transmission.
Still says I'm already on the lowest floor. It's funny. This happened to me earlier today, and I somehow figured it out. But I'm fucking confused right now. Oh, is it maybe that stupid green thing again?
No.
It's all good. All right, so now this is a good place to call your pickup thing. Hold on, I think I chose this location because you can't call it here. There it is. And you double click it. You have to call your own.
Oh. How do I call my own?
It's in the, remember how you got that one thing that was called like the Uber, like the pickup?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me find it. Where did I put that thing?
Yo, what up?
You're still gaming?
Yeah, dude. Yo, this game is so cool, bro. I gotta get you to play, dude. I can't believe you won't play at least a little bit.
I'll play a little bit right now.
The what?
I'll play now.
Right, but what game you wanna play?
What about the Galaxy?
Yeah, but you don't have it downloaded, do you?
I'll just download it now. It shouldn't take long.
Did you make the account?
No, I'm gonna do it all right now. Just do it with me over the phone.
All right, dope.
All right, where do I gotta go?
I'm streaming, FYI.
Oh, okay.
All right, go to swglegends.com.
Yeah.
Hit the download and download the the launcher.
SWGLegends.com?
Yeah. Yo, man, let me hit you back in 2 minutes, all right? I'll hit you back.
Okay.
All right, bye.
Follow me.
Yo.
Fire.
Did you get your travel thing to work?
I'm trying to find it.
So,
I know I have it.
All right, so that was theory. I'm going to teach him how to install the game. I'm going to end the stream, teach him how to install the game, and then maybe we'll play a little bit later if you're down. I mean, it's
yeah, hit me up.
Yeah, just keep what I would do, man. Just like put your attacks on your bars. You know, learn just like if you type in like bounty, like if you look at that same link that I sent you, there's something gonna be a rotation. They'll tell you use this attack, that attack. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But I'm gonna end the stream now so I can walk them through how to do this.
Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab some food.
Yeah, man. So, yo, guys, thank you so much. 2 hours and 10 minutes George Lucas's birthday. I might come back on. I think Theory might be streaming Galaxies 2. He's going to play later tonight, so you know, I'm sure his stream will be popping off. But Dennis, thank you, buddy.
All right, cool.
Did you like the game?
Yeah, it's cool. It's just one of those things where it's like you got to understand the mechanics of it.
Yeah, man, and Aldi, thanks for playing with us, and I encourage other folks that are listening to the stream. You love Star Wars, you want to play a crazy 20-year-old game, do some retro gaming, join us. All right, hold on, I'm going to end this stream. All right, later, Dennis.
Later.